When I was a little kid, I used to worry that when I threw something out of the crib, I would never be able to get it back, and that the next time my dad would play peekaboo, he would actually be gone, and that if I neglected to watch the sidewalk cracks, my mom's back would be broken, and that my uncle really did pull my nose off, and that my dad's answers would be wrong when he helped me with my homework, and that my mom had significantly higher expectations for my older brother than for me, and that I would never see that Barber of Seville Bugs Bunny cartoon again, and that later in life I would be fired from my job when they found out I never learned my multiplication tables, and that if I got lost in the Kmart, my mom would leave without me, and that something would come up from out of the bathtub drain. When I got older, I used to worry that everyone I knew had a much better idea of what they wanted to do with their life than I did, and that even though I tried to cover it by not tucking in my shirt, everyone would still notice I had a fat ass, and that somebody would find out that I hadn't kissed a girl yet, and that I had a hard time picturing myself in any kind of non-demeaning job whatsoever, and that everyone at school was always making fun of me, and that I was no good at sports, and that I was going to show up overdressed for the social occasion, or that I was going to show up underdressed for the social occasion, or that I was going to show up so properly dressed for the social occasion that I'd blend into the woodwork, and that I was going to have zits for the rest of my life, and that if I ever found myself in a position to get laid, I wouldn't have a rubber, or that if I ever found myself in a position to get laid, I wouldn't be able to get it up, and that these were actually the best years of my life, and it was all downhill from here. These days I worry that everything my ex-girlfriend said is actually true, and that there still won't be a cure for baldness when I really need one, and that I will discover for a fact that really good-looking girls are only interested in money instead of just sort of suspecting it, and that I will one day be the old guy at the party, and that the booze will win, and that when I one day lose my sex drive I won't actually mind, and that I'll never be able to afford a house, and that one day kids will find Aerosmith as boring as I always found Elvis, and that one day I'll be on my deathbed and regret everything I did, and that the rest of the world is going to decide that they've had enough of America before I get around to moving to Canada.